not bad.
Yeah, you know, Rena, you're not that... You know, you're terrible. Alright, anyway. We still have to get to this caravan, so let's see. Now, it's apparent that... These... What do you call? Nopon like living in caves and shit, so we're gonna go into this ravine and see if they're beneath... I mean, I would love to really... I'm sure that one of the next chapters is gonna require me... Yeah, sure, let's do it. It's gonna require me to get Oblivia scanned. Why is this always the one that gets, like, filled up? That's it, come on, come on. There we go. No, not that one, God. Man, look at that TP.
I'm ready to unload.
I can do it again. Cool. Why am I getting hurt bad?
All or nothing.
Keep doing that. It's a boring one. Well, even so, my TP is really high anyway. There we go. 6,543 total hit points. Alright. Well, further along we go. Are there any... You know, we're really not even close to this place.
Pretty sure they want us dead.
The uncanny Vesper. It's like the uncanny Spider-Man. We still have to go, like, all the way across fucking Oblivia.
Burst grenade.
But I need to kill uncanny Vespers first. And the little creatures that, unless all of them are attacking, which it all appears they are. That might be an issue. Gotta heal myself. And that, well, I got a lot of TP for my bunghole, so there we go. But this little shit's taking forever to kill. Now! Well, I guess that was that's the one. Slice him up! Man, this thing's got a lot of health. Basically, what we want to do is we want to complete this little side quest, or this little affinity mission, and then we're going to move on to the prerequisite. And that's that. Now, if you've been watching all these... Hey! Level up! That deserves a save. If you're watching all my videos, you've heard me say this at least 1,000 times. 1,000. Alright, so let's move. So now, the main character, me, is on level 25. So we're getting closer to where I kind of want to be. Considering pretty much every enemy that we're up against is in the level 30s, I sort of want to get to, like, level 30 myself. So that I can fight up to level 35 enemies, because that would be really good. Now, my main character's got 4,000 hit points. Considering the amount of armor that this... uniform has been granting me. That's really good. And Rena is quickly advancing, so that's good too. I really like how this game, like Xenoblade Chronicles, still gives you experience points without having to fight everything. Without you can do fast travel and it won't kill your ability to gain levels and everything. Like you know, we've been playing for about 30 hours and already my party's on level 25, which isn't bad because as you get more and more advanced...
We got him. Let's move.
Wait a minute. You're getting close. As you get more and more advanced, it's harder and harder to level up. So, and you don't want to just keep fighting. Well, maybe you do.
Strike first. Strike hard.
No mercy, sir. So remember, the... Only the abilities that have TP on them are the ones that require tactical points, obviously. The other ones don't. The other ones you can just keep popping off and they won't mean shit. And this thing is starting to attack us now. So if we can get through this, then Arena will definitely be on level 18.
Killing machine.
Incendiary opportunity.
I think I'm missing my opportunity. Maybe I'm doing it too soon.
Concentrate the fire.
Is this thing dead already? Oh shit, nice.
Furious blast!
Furious blast! Yes. We
I mean, it wouldn't be the first time I was playing a game and I reacted way too early, but that's alright. Oh yeah, look, Arena's already on level 18, sweet. Arena, you might not be so horrendously useless. After this point, you might just be somewhat useless. See, that's why I brought her. And she's dead already. No, she's completely useless. And now this little fuck is trying to attack us. Sorry, we're on the same level there, Uncanny Vesper. You're gonna go down, down you're gonna go.
All or nothing.
There we go. Oh, that was a good one. That wasn't a perfect one. Am I even on the... No, I'm on the side. You got it, honey. That one's not so bad. I mean, it... This is the one. Boing, boing. Man, she's getting like 360 experience points per kill. Shit. Well, now Rena's on level 18. I think I'm going to save. I have to get into the habit of constantly saving, which is what I usually do. I'm just so used to... I'm just so used to auto-saving, which this game doesn't do. Oh, wait. No, shit. I want to fight you. Let's try to stay... Well, I gotta give Arena this. She did take on a level 22 and a level 26 before she died. Or dropped, whatever you want to call it.
All or nothing.
Really, we're robots. We don't die. And apparently we don't have feelings either. And we don't know this thing called love. Because robots usually don't.
Shadow strike.
Incendiary aid.
Oh, that was hot, man. See you later. Pun, get it? Alright, can I actually use this weapon, and will it really be good for me, or no? Because I'm tired of these shitty weapons. I have been using the same gun for the last 3 years. You fucking serious? I gotta wait till level 27 for this shit? How about this? No? Jesus Christ. I gotta start selling this crap. Alright, whatever. Let's move on. Yep, save. Definitely gotta save. This was one hell of a trek through. I'm not even, like I said, I'm not even close to this place. I'm not even close. I got a real long way to go. Wow. I mean, we could kill each one of these, but I don't want to fight all them all at the same time. Oh, you little... Okay, we're getting closer. We're getting closer. Not a big deal. We're going to get close. Victory Rock. You're going to attack us. Bang! All right, the Hunter Grex. I wouldn't have thought you were trying if you didn't attack. Sure, let's do it. It's not like the... what they had in the first one, where there we go, where it was like a chain attack.
Upper hand.
Not bad.
They're tough. Touch me up.
Trash tough.
But it does seem to do a lot of damage and give you some extra TP. Alright, Hunter Grex, you're gone. Oh, there goes your tail.
There's no substitute.
Okay. Man, she's fucking getting experience points like crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna save every time now. I'm sick of this. I keep fucking forgetting to save. I really wanted to find at least one more probe, but apparently that ain't gonna happen. No, fuck it. Oh, fuck me. Whoa, okay, this is not good at all. shit. Goddamn. Why do these caravans always place themselves in the most dangerous areas? Oh, shit. See, I want to fight these fuckers. Well, I mean, I could fight them. I'm just not going to last long. A full belly gecko. Right, do we have anything? I'm going to check my collectopedia. When, after this. Ooh, Lake Basil. Where's that? I saw you. I know you're here. Don't try to fucking... There you are. What? I don't buy that. Mechanical 4? Boo. Well, let me see. The hell are these things? What the hell are you? Oh, look at that, a caravan. And they're right out in the open of these fucking dangerous creatures. Hey, guys, what do we have to kill for you?
Oi, oi, oi! What this? Who this? Who are you?
Tatsu is Tatsu. Tatsu is friend of humans and comes as emissary with important treaty.
You come here as secretary?
To do what? Fool! Tatsu clearly say emissary.
Are you the leader of this caravan?
Oi, yes! Mujiji is dashing and handsome head honcho of Dorian Caravan.
Mujiji honcho, mustache man from New LA, want Dorian Caravan to sign treaty. Treaty will form allegiance between caravan and city.
A firm grievance? Caravan do something wrong?
No, allegiance. It just mean Mujiji and New LA humans become friends.
Oi! Mujiji know what alley jets are. Mujiji not stupid.
So... maybe you could sign it?
That depends on show of goodwill from friends of Tatsu.
Hey, here we go.
Oi! Friends want to form brotherhood with Dorian Caravan? Then Mujiji need contract fee first.
Oh, you want money?
How much Mujiji want?
Mujiji settle for this much.
Seriously? That much?
Sure.
They view everything in terms of the bottom line. Say what you will, but at least they're honest about it.
Friends understand. This make everything easier. If Mujiji totally honest, this actually amazing bargain for caravan friendship.
I like how his flesh tone makes him look like he's wearing a jacket.
Mujiji, wait here. Tatsu and friends bring cash to purchase friendship.
Oi! Act now while supply lasts.
30,000 credits? You kidding me? I make that in a fucking minute. Let's go pick up your shit first. Ooh, hello. What do you got here? Floating island. Yes, we don't have a scale for that, but let's just pick up everything here. Yeah, you want 30,000? No problem. That is very easy.
Friends bring contract fee?
You got it.
Yes! Payday!
Whole caravan gets...
Oh, they're all wearing jackets.
Calling orbs tonight!
All the fluff shrooms we can eat!
Joining Mujiji Caravan was best idea ever. Oi! Mujiji said so, right? Yes? Good work, friends. Mujiji happy to sign treaty now.
There we go. That was easy. Just pay him money.
All signed.
And we got another handprint.
We bought friendship.
Thanks for your cooperation.
Now Dorian Caravan and Big City are brothers. Caravan in trouble. Friends make sure to come to help.
All right, so that's another one completed, and that means that we have completed this mission.
That complete crucial and important mission. Now we report back to Mustache Man.
And we shall. I love how they keep dancing. All right, everyone liked that, huh? So, now we go back to the Blade Barracks. Go back here. And we talk to Mustache Man, otherwise known as Commander Van Ham. When that's done, we're going to go take on the quest that we need to, and you know what I'm going to say. You know what I'm going to say, so I'm not going to say it. I'm not going to say shit. Hello, Vanham. For Christ's sakes, Dunham, leave the native alone.
Nice work, Elma. I knew you could pull it off.
I got some you can pull, Elma.
Forgetting someone else?
Right, right. You did good, too.
Yes! Dance of glory!
We can expect even more dealings with the Nopon caravans now.
Lord Nopon coming to New L.A.? Tatsu is excited!
Maybe I'll go the other way and try life in one of the caravans. Tatsu's little brothers and sisters are super cute.
Hey! Lily dumped Tatsu her younger and cuter model already?
Tatsu loved that Linley ass. Okay, so 240 experience points, 15,000 credits, and now we have Nopons in New LA. So, Nopon are setting up local branch of their Nopon Commerce Guild Arms Manufacturing Outfit. Boring name, I know, but I bet the stuff they sell is anything but. Head over to the AM terminal in Armory Alley to check them out. Yes, ma'am. Okay, so now we have them as vendors. So that's pretty good. We'll check that out later. This one we're not ready for. This is the one we need. So we're going to check this out. Friend in need. This is what we need in order to get to Chapter 16. It's Oblivia's primary destination. We will accept this. We'll help Lao. And then when we're done with this, we're going to go back to the armory and we're going to take a look.
So, that's the story. I know it'll take you through some dangerous territory, but they're almost out of supplies.
I'm a bit surprised. Pathfinder should know better than to get stranded out there. Whose team is it?
Believe it or not, it's Lao's.
Really? Lao? I thought he was pretty on the ball.
If only everyone organized and together like Tatsu.
Lao's plenty capable when he actually gives a damn.
How do you mean?
Lately, the slacker's been wandering off mid-mission, leaving his men to do the heavy lifting.
Damn it, Lao.
Who knows what the hell that boy's thinking?
Let's see.
Lately, I'd have to agree. We're gonna have words when he gets back, believe me.
Well, whatever's up with Lao, his team still needs our help.
Right. No time to waste. In fact,
alright, another mission. Lao's team has run out of supplies. Find them and help them quick. 200 experience points, 12,000 credits. Okay, so where exactly will this lead us? Is he in Oblivia? Yes, he is. He's in Oblivia. And he is here. Let's do that. I think Arena and I are starting to build up our relationship well enough that I could take on that other mission if I get to level 30-something, which I should be able to. I mean, you don't really need to do all the affinity missions. I like to show you all of them if I could, but it's going to be difficult because I have to build up my relationships with all these characters, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that, so it's going to be tough. And really, it takes a lot of grinding and shit. What the hell is this? Oh. Anyway. Alright, so let's go over to help Lao. And once we're done with this, we can start Chapter 16. Oh, Chapter 6. What the fuck do I keep saying 16 for? Oh, you all want a piece of me, huh? That's fine. I want a piece of you, little fucker. Because, I mean, look at that. She's almost on level 19 now. Maybe she'll get her health points up to, like, or hit points up to like 16,000. I mean, this isn't going to do it. This Mephite is not high enough a level. But fighting all of these might do the trick.
Furious Blast!
Yeah, you little shit. Oh, she's dead already. Oh, maybe not. No, she's brought back to life. The hell? Wow, what the hell? Why are we dropping? Oh, that's why, because the fucking big shit's killing us.
Switch to close range combat.
It's alright, you're level fucking 18, bro.
Furious blast!
Try
alright, I'm now ready to unload on.
Ah, here we go.
Not another word. It's over. All or nothing.
Fight, carnival! Fight,
like a decoy round.
Ouch.
Assault breaker. Ultra slash.
3,000 total hit points taken. That's just horrible. And there's another one of those little shits trying to kill us. Come on. Cut that leg up. Whoops, missed. Had to scratch my face for a sec. I need to scratch myself in two different places at once. Lynn, are you serious? Man, Lynn has like no armor because she has such high hit points and she doesn't fucking last long. Now remember, you did this to yourself. Alright. And she's still not up to level 19. That's pretty good. Wow. Look at all that shit. Let's see if we got anything good. Okay. Still the same crap. Motherfucker. What do we got for you? Nothing, huh? That's the same exact thing, so there's no point in doing that. How about the sleeve? That's for level 28. Shit. Oh wait, she's got weapons though. Yeah, they're crap. Oh, for crying out loud. I gotta do something with these soul voices. I was gonna say soul vessel, that's... Oh, hey, how you doing? That's Dark Souls. This should get Reen up to level 19. No, wrong one. I had two that I could have chose from, and I picked fucking one in between. This should, but I don't think it will. Because it's only a level 18. If it was like a level 25 or something, it would have definitely gotten her up. My problem is she's exactly like Elma, she's just not anywhere near as good. Oh yeah, I'm not even using our battle points.
You're
dead. And she's not on level 19, just as I thought. Let's take a look at arts. Arts and crafts. Oh, alright, never mind. That and that. And this we're gonna get her going. That big time. Alright. So, holy mother of God. How are we gonna get over there? Let's see. We're gonna have to go around. Let's try this. I think most of my issue is getting to the right fast travel point. Oh shit, this is happening again. Whoa, bling! Maybe if I go in the water, will that help? No, not really. So this is more like a nuclear thing or whatever than a an actual heat thing. We're taking some kind of damage. I don't really know what it is. It's probably something in the atmosphere. Blah 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 blah. I mean that too. There are like there are storms in Fallout 4 that are nuclear storms that basically irradiate you. And when I say basically irradiate you, I mean they irradiate you. What are these things about? I can't fight them now. I fucking got no health. Ah, but now I could. Maybe I can. Can I? Yeah, I can. The Zeppelin Blatter. God damn it, this shit's still burning me. Whatever the hell it's doing. I mean, there are so many probes I need to find here. I'll do some, like, probe sweeps and shit when I have my skill. Does it hurt that thing, too? Because if it does, that would be pretty awesome. Yeah, with all this lurking around Oblivia, we're still not finding any new areas. Invincible! I am invincible! You are... If the enemy was taking a beating like we are, I probably wouldn't have an issue with it. I don't think that's what's happening here. So Lao should be somewhere right here. And there he is. Or there somebody is. Oh, it's Satan. Nice skill.
Man, you guys really saved our bacon. Now we can finally get back to work.
You have our thanks. And I'm sure Lao's as well.
Don't mention it. We're just doing our job, same as you.
Do you guys have any idea where Lao is? Or why he just up and left like that?
No idea. And even less of an idea when he'll return.
I'm sure he's just giving us a chance to grow.
Sure he is. What? Don't give me that look. I still trust him. Mostly.
Hey, I'd be pretty upset if someone forgot to restock and then left me stranded.
Actually, that was our mistake, not his. He just left us dead weights behind while he finished the job. He's always been like that, actually.
Always? Wait, you must be...
Sidon, ma'am. I've been working with Lao since we were back on Earth. Truth be told, he's the only reason I ever made it into Project Exodus. Without his recommendation, I'd be long dead.
Me and Mondo worked on the Frontier Nav development team. Needless to say, we've been big fans of Lao's ever since. Oh, I'm Shingo, by the way. And that there is Mondo.
I had no idea you guys had such respect for Lao. I'm sorry if it sounded like I was bad-mouthing him.
Well, you are, Lin.
Anyway, are you all set here now?
Oh, we should be fine. Except...
Oh, except we gotta kill some.
Except... what?
Well, we still have a probe to place, but the location is swarming with indigents.
Ooh, even more.
We usually let Lao do most of the fighting. And by most, I mean all.
If that's the case, we'd be happy to escort you.
Really? Wow! It'd be an honor to work with your team, ma'am. We'll move as fast as we can.
As fast as I can? Just jump in that scale, will you?
Tatsu getting oddly similar vibe from these two.
Just jump in that scale. Just jump in that scale. Just jump in the motherfucking scale, man. Look at this thing. Look at this shit. That's pretty fucking wacky. There's no real probe here that I can see. There's one. Oh shit. What's that? Oh boy. That's bad. That's what that is. That's really bad when you have... when you're losing health constantly. The Leaning Ring. Well, at least we'll be here if we die. That's one of those, what are they called, Doctiles? We have to go back. I mean, I would like to see what my... Wait, what is this? Oh. We're getting closer, I guess. Let's get over to the shade here. Good thing it's in the shade. And the data probe should be right about here. And there it is. Out in the sun. beautiful. Really, really nice. Shit. I'm taking them again. I'm trying not to fight things when my health is depleting. By the way, nice creatures you got.
We'd like to place that probe just beyond here.
Understood. We'll handle the fighting. I'll call you once the area is secure.
Man, Elma's amazing. She's so strong and professional and beautiful.
Dude, back the fuck off. That's my woman.
Tatsu know how friend feel. No need for shame about being ineffective and useless lump.
Thanks. I just... Wait, who are you calling a useless lump?
Yo, you back the fuck off. Elma is mine. That's my woman, yo. Alright, anyway. So, we've got... level 17, no big deal. Whoa, that's a level 17. That is kind of a big deal. And then again, even Arena's higher than these guys. That shouldn't be a problem. Even with these pussies standing around watching. Guess what? You lost Claw. Guess what? You lost another one.
I'm punching a hole.
You can scream all you want. You're dead, pal.
Move in and keep the rhythm going.
You Farfex. So that's one. You gotta kill six of these, eh? Well, here's another one.
Attack from rain. Follow me.
Boon upper. Come on. If it doesn't take my TP, then I'm going to use it. That is another story. This should do the job. Boing, boing. That's about done. The job is about finished here. Arena, you're still not on level 19? Come on, do something about this. Woman. What's wrong with you? I'm spitting out your bubbles. Fucking bubbles! Alright, that is... That's two, right? Yep.
Let's see what you've got. Shadow Fire Carnival!
Oh, Rena's almost up to level 19. See? Hang with me for a bit and you go up 5 levels. She really did, she went up 5 levels.
Furious Blast!
She was on 14 when I picked her up again.
Decoy round!
Does that make him flinch?
Ready to unload on. Got it.
This should finish you off. You're 15. This is it. Well, maybe not. It's getting there, though. That one's the end of you.
Nice work.
We're halfway there. Halfway there.
Strike first.
Okay. Yeah, it's a timing thing. Nah, I'm not going to waste it on a 16.
Right. This will work out.
Hey, she finally made it up to 19. Alright, cool. There you go, Rena. You're somewhat not so horrible. She's got 1600 hit points. Against enemies this low level, you just want to use your tactical points for tactical point abilities as opposed to using them for that. That chain, that combo attack, whatever that thing is. Again, that's a more subtle version of the sound effect that the cleric beast in Bloodborne, a game I missed terribly, used to make. Level 15, you're definitely not going to get any of that combo shit. Beer. Come on, you fuck. Shut up, you fuck. Break you up. Alright. And last one.
Come on.
Strike first.
Almost missed my button there.
Now it's my turn.
Well, I'm still waiting. It's Wednesday and the beta's coming out Friday and I still haven't gotten my fucking code, so I'm just wondering, is it gonna come Friday morning? It better be coming sooner or later. I want my code, man. I want my beta. Street Fighter V. There we are. And now that it's night out, we don't have to worry about... Ooh, what's in here? Pretty much the same thing. Three times. Well, twice. We don't have to worry about the sun burning us or whatever the fuck that was. The irradiated lightning, whatever it is. Don't have to worry about that. We can just go here. We can hang. And this was a pretty quick mission if we're done. And all we have to do then is start chapter... We could actually start chapter 6. That'd be pretty good. Because chapter 6 is one step closer to chapter 9 where we get our skill. I'm supposed to be getting my skill license. I don't know what happened to that.
Wow, you carved through those guys like butter. That's amazing.
Yes, I am amazing.
Right on installing the data probe, man.
And we'll keep an eye on the area so you can focus on your work.
You guys are completely useless. So Lao has to do all the work, and he's only on like level 16 or something. Right?
Things seem to be going well.
Yummy.
Thanks to you, we should have this baby ready to rock in just a few minutes.
Oh yeah, now we're talking. Maybe if you guys had any combat abilities, you'd be able to use that skill for something good. Ooh, what's this? What the fuck is that?
We gotta get out of here!
Go if you want. I'm not moving until this thing is finished.
Huh? You got a death wish or what?
Hell, I'm just a mimeocell, right? Why not die in the flame? What do you do?
Three sets of hands will get this done quicker than one, right?
Thanks, guys.
Elma!
Come on, let's keep that thing away from them.
I got a thing I want to keep on you. All right, let's...
What confidence!
Let's put it to work.
Yummy. What's that? That is a very large creature we have not fought before. But I saw it running around. Ooh! A Vigent, or Vigent. And it's fierce, and it's only level 19. As per the level that was... Ooh, but this thing's got some armor! Or something along those lines. Yeah, Rena, aren't you supposed to be a healer of some kind? Like, why don't you heal?
Defensive stand!
Side slash!
Move in and do some damage!
All or nothing!
Like, you're supposed to be a healer, and I don't see you healing shit. I see you dying a lot. Well, you're falling down a lot. Maybe you should work on that. And now Elma's in big shit. Are you gonna shoot or no? You're not gonna shoot?
All or nothing.
Shadow Splash.
Wow, this thing is like taking no damage at all. It's a level 19 and it's taking no damage.
Move in and do some damage.
All or nothing.
Upper hand.
I probably shouldn't have started with the face. What do you think? Yeah, let's take its legs out. Oh, wrong one.
Move in and keep the rhythm going.
Got it. Let's pack some more.
Man, Arena's sitting on... Nope, she's dead. Come on, Lin. God damn, this thing is fucking taking abuse. Oh, cut that leg out.
Opportunity
there we go, are you toppled?
Got it.
Let's finish this shit. There we go. I mean, this isn't going to do anything, but whatever. It could heal people. I wish I knew what exactly it took to make these things flash. Whoops. There we go. That's what I was looking for.
Decoy round.
Scream edge.
Ultra slash.
Shadow strike.
All right.
Decoy round.
There we go. 5,000 experience. 5,000 hit points. I'm sorry.
Upper hand.
That thing likes that jump. Holy shit! That almost fucking killed me. Okay, is there anything else I can attack? Because this is just not working out.
Fire carnival.
There we go. Cut that hand off. No, not that shit. Damn it.
Sliding nice. Move in and do some damage.
All or nothing.
Move in and keep the rhythm going.
Lay into
it.
Wow, this thing is pretty brutal. There we go. Alright. Finally.
Alright. Looks like the probe is up and running.
Now data from this area can be uploaded to Frontier Nav.
It wouldn't have been possible without your help.
You got that right.
No kidding. The rumors don't do your team justice.
Don't sell yourselves short. It was your team as much as ours that saw this mission through.
Nah, it was just ours.
Mm-hmm. Tatsu definitely gets similar vibe from these two.
Was that all you needed then?
Yes, we're all good now. We'll finish a few calibrations and then head back.
All right, team. Move out.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm in the middle of some calibrations. Well, there we are. So we're going to head to Division Drive and talk to Lau. What's this? Okay, and that is here, and that is... Where are you, Lau? You're over there. Lau can be found here. What the hell is this level? Well, there we go. So we're going to do this. We're going to go back to Armory Alley, and we're going to take a look at what we've done with our shopping, yes. Children lost the word there. I'm going to try to find weapons that I might actually want to use. And I'm going to use my Miranium to upgrade my shopping spots. Alright, so, Lau. You fucking deadbeat. Where are you? There you are. Being a jerk. Hello, jerk.
What? Lau came back after we left?
Classic timing, huh? We told him all about how you saved the day.
Saving the day.
It was be sure to thank him.
Then he wandered off again to who knows where.
Never a dull moment with that one.
That's how it should be. Better than the alternative, anyway.
I hear you. I haven't forgotten how he was when we first got here.
What do you mean?
Lau's skills as a Pathfinder are pretty special. They're going to help humanity carve out a life here on Mira. But he didn't board the White Whale because he thought he was useful.
He did it so he could get his wife and daughter on the ship. He thought his abilities would permit his family passage, but
they didn't make it on board.
Right. War hit right before he would have summoned them.
Oh.
Those were some dark days for him. Lau was empty. Like his soul was just gone. I don't know what he's been doing lately, but whatever it is, it gives him purpose. It's good to see him living again.
Not that it makes getting left behind any easier.
I've told you 100 times already. If you had better skills, Lau wouldn't need to worry so much.
Yeah.
You guys really do love him, don't you?
But no one loved their leader more than Team Tatsu love Elma. No one!
I love her. I love you, baby. Alright, so we completed the mission. The prerequisite. 200 experience points, 12,000 credits. And we learned Javelin Art of Balance Breaker, which I'm not going to use with anybody because I don't have anyone that has a javelin. And with that, segment recon complete. We are now capable of starting level... We are now capable of starting chapter 6.
Great.
I would appreciate it if I would stop saying level and then stop saying 16. But of course, that's probably not going to happen. All right, so we're going to do some shopping. Go shopping! Let's do that. Manage my AMs, baby. No Pawn Commerce Guild! There we go. We got the No Pawn with us. Wow, are we missing a few? Because it looks like we've got some empty spots there. Let's see. This one is... Candid and still... No, I don't have enough of that. Oh, I have enough of you. But I can kill you. No Pawn Commerce Guild. All right. That didn't seem to unlock anything. I'm gonna sell some shit I don't need. Let's do that first. Sell some shit I don't need. Alright, so... I might want to keep that. 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 No, I'll keep that. No, wait. I won't keep that. Oh, level 27, that's why, okay. I was like, wait a minute, hold on a second. I wonder why I couldn't equip it. I can't sell that crap, why not? Right, this is, I don't need that, I don't need... Man, oh my god. I'm almost up to a million. This is all junk. That was actually... Nah, she's got the same stuff. If it's the same as what I have, then I'm going to get rid of it. I'm going to keep these. These are pretty good. Hopes I don't need. This I'm going to get rid of. Let's see if I can get to a million. God, do I have a lot of fucking combo shirts and combat pants and shit like that. Jesus Christ. Look at this crap. Wow. I was not expecting this much. Holy shit. Alright. What is this? Spare weapons. Oh, this is for skill shit. Okay, so we'll keep that. We'll keep that for now. Keep some of that. Keep some of that. Okay. Data probes. We don't want to get rid of those. Collectibles. We want to keep. Sunglasses. We'll keep. I guess we have no. What the hell? Where are the consumables? That's what I'd like to know. Well. Oh yeah. I wanted to see what they sell now. Let's see. Assault rifles. These are junk. What if? These all level 80? Holy shit. This is a level 20. This is level 30. Anything that I could buy now that would be good? No, not really. Alright. Oh wait, you know what? Let me take a look at the armor sets. I want diving body wear. Holy Christ. The only problem is this is for level 55. That's not bad. I mean, that would be good just for the top. We'll just keep what we have and move forward. Well, let's... Wait a minute. What do I have here? I still got that shit going on. This one, too. Yeah, I don't have any of that. Make Regina's wish reality in order to secure a spot for El Shaddai. I can do that later. Okay, now into the barracks. Let's start chapter 6. I just like how good armor for Arena looks like an outfit. Like an outfit you'd buy at like fucking Burlington Coat Factory or something. Oh, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Chapter 6 is about to begin. Alright, survey. Oh, Rena, get lost. Rena, you're out. You're out, Tom. Alright, let me put you here. As I was doing. Okay, so. Survey 20% of Noctilum. We have Friend of Need. We have Blingo. Blango. So apparently we might... Dark Matters. We might be recruiting another member. Might be. Whenever they say max member is only 3, usually that means you're recruiting another member. So there we go. Dark Matters. Ooh. Sweet Jesus. Do we have more voluptuous creatures in there?
Even our skills are powerless before them.
Continuing to persist here is meaningless. It will only serve to thin our ranks.
After all this time, we've finally found a clue that may lead us to the Great One.
With respect, the phenomenon space surrounding this planet is only 800 exadits in diameter. 3 days at light speed is more than enough to scour it thoroughly. If the Great One or the Samar Federation homeland were here, don't you think we would have found something by now? It's one thing to engage the enemy all the way out near that forsaken chunk of rock they call Earth. But then to be swallowed up by that strange light and dumped off here in this primordial hellhole? Are we cursed? Trapped with humans, of all things. It's like some sick joke. If someone told me this was death, I'd believe them.
All the more reason to persist. We must retrieve it if we ever hope to escape the confines of this phenomenon.
Grandmaster Luxon.
Speak.
I bring news.
Most interesting. Yes, a most interesting proposal indeed.
At least we got to see her again with those big tits and magnificent ass. Oh, the plot thickens a bit. Apparently these things are looking for some kind of great one. Oh, Elma. Are we going to do the dinner thing again?
What should I whip up today?
We've got, like, creatures turning purple-eyed and a giant frog-like creature looking for the destruction of all mankind, and we're going to talk about dinner? All right, fine. Broil it.
That is a great idea.
All right, Lynn. What you got for us?
Oh, Tatsu spilled yogurt all over himself.
Nothing wrong with that.
Oh, Lynn is so understanding. Will Lily accept Tatsu for who Tatsu is?
Well, of course. Now, while I keep the oven, you spread the yogurt down your back too, okay?
Okay. But, shouldn't Tatsu be cleaning off yogurt instead?
What? Don't be silly. You need it spread evenly for the tandoori sauce.
Tatsu is no chicken, Lily! Tatsu is Tatsu!
Oh, right. It's tandoori chicken.
Tatsu is not laughing! Tatsu is not laughing!
Okay, it's ready!
There we go. Get some chicken legs. I know where we found chickens. Now, once again, a chapter starts with Lynn cooking us something. Gonna cook Tatsu somehow.
Now that was a meal.
Hell!
I'm impressed, Lynn. My team could learn a thing or two.
I'm glad you liked it.
But you didn't stop by just for a meal, did you?
Oof. I stopped by to see you.
It's about a job.
It would seem to us the good sir would like to pick our brain. Of course, we will gladly let him in one ear and out the other.
Almost, El. Almost that time.
Ellen is like khakis. Khakis.
An alien mech? What type?
No idea. It doesn't match anything on record as far as I can tell. No one's seen anything like it. It looks abandoned, too. Totally ripe for the picking.
Goosebumps.
Right. It's located here.
That's pretty deep in Noctilum. No wonder you wanted to talk to El.
Exactly. But here's the rub. The Ganglion are after it too. From what we can tell over Frontier Nav, they've gone after it several times already and failed.
Well, yes, that doesn't surprise us in the least. That's tainted land.
Oh, tainted land.
Doesn't sound good.
They are savage beasts. Ferocious. Insatiable.
He's talking about beasts.
We didn't run into anything like that in Noctilum, did we?
The tainted are territorial. They only dwell deep within a specific part of the forest there. Although it doesn't seem right to even call it a forest anymore.
Why do you say that?
Because the tainted devour any and all living things. Apart from other tainted, that is.
You mean even mighty Tatsu not safe?
Indeed, you would be swallowed whole. The tainted would make no bones about you, I'm afraid.
Interesting. They must be formidable to be defeated again and over and over.
But if what El says is true, it could work in our favor.
Bodies are artificial moons. If the tainted don't perceive us as living things, we might be safe.
Let's back up a second. You reported all this to the commander? Our top priority above all else is supposed to be searching for life. Are you suggesting we set that aside to try and recover this map?
Exactly. Commander Vandam is why I'm here. Specifically requested I enlist your team. It's just as you say. There's no time for us to screw around.
You mean I can't screw around with Elma?
We need to find the life hold. But remember, the fact is we're also dealing with hostile Xenos here. Xenos who destroyed Earth and want every last one of us dead. Xenos who also seem to want this mech desperately.
And if it's that important to them.
Right. What if it's a secret weapon, powerful enough to tip the scales?
Feels like a bit of a long shot, to be honest. But okay. Even if we can't use it, we should at least keep it from the gangman. Count us in. Any objections?
No, ma'am.
Glad to hear it.
But if we're going to take this on, we'll need to keep it quick.
Roger that. Errol and Tatsu, you hang back. Unlike us, the Tainted will target you guys for sure.
Oh, most considerate of your concerns.
Oh, Lindley! Lindley care about Tatsu after all!
Well, of course. After all this time watching over you and fattening you up, I'm not about to let my prized turkey go to some rabid indigens.
Okay, so this one is 650 experience points and 35,000 credits. That is fucking sick. So we've begun.
Everybody set?
Yes, sir. Ready to go.
Someone's excited.
Just doing my job.
Speaking of which, it's pretty amazing you made White Whale crew at your age. You have family here?
My mom and dad passed away. They didn't make it.
That day? The attack on Earth?
No, sir. It was before that. An accident.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. My parents were both design engineers who worked on the White Whale project. But there was a mishap with the primary engine test. Still, it's thanks to them and people like them that the rest of us are all still here, you know? They made the White Whale spaceworthy. So they didn't die in vain. At least, that's what I like to think.
I see. So they gave you a spot on the White Whale to say thanks. Thanks to your parents for all their hard work.
It's a debt I try to repay every day. Helping out folks any way I can.
Don't misunderstand, Lau. Lynn earned her spot on the crew like anyone else. It was her talent and determination that made it happen. Her parents' positions provided an environment for her to learn, but that's it. Lynn got to where she is now, entirely on her own.
It's okay, Elma.
No, she's right. Sometimes I talk before thinking. Sorry about that.
Don't be silly. You don't need to apologize to me, sir. Now, shall we get going?
Sounds like Lau is going to be on the team. And that's true. That's what he's going to be. I mean, we don't have to put him on, but I'm going to anyway. So we got him on level 16, and that's just horrendous. So let's see. Let's give him some ground gear. Oh, wait. That's right. I got rid of all of it. His sniper rifle is... Well, this one's not going to help him. Because he's not on... Well, when he goes to 17, he'll be okay. His titanium spear is set... Goggles are okay. Alright, well this is 40. 4, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, no, 47, 42. Alright, so he's good. Now that looks like the best we can do for him. Okay, now his arts. I'm gonna get these going. Now, I've had him on my crew before, but it's been a while. Raging Cajun. He's doing pretty well. I'm on my crew for a bit longer than I realized. Wow, Lynn. Jesus. Don't hurt her. Now, let me see something. Long topple. Extends topple effects by 1 second. Grants 40% chance to... I don't think I want to do that. But I do want that topple. That would be awesome. Alright, Lau. That's all you've got, huh? Mix that up. Alrighty, now let's see, where we gotta go? We have to go all the way up to Noctilum, and where? Ah, there. Alright, well, let's start here, because that might be my best chance of getting there. Okay, so we're going to start here, and this is where we're going to end off before we get deeper into, and deeper, into this thing called Dark Matters. So, now that we've gotten ourselves prepared to begin Chapter 6, we will complete Chapter 6 tomorrow, and then move on to what else we're going to do. So we've got Lau in the party with my Elma and Lin, and we will be back tomorrow, so take care.